What is blood pressure? Well, as the heart beats, it pumps blood through blood vessels to and from all areas of the body. As blood is traveling through the arteries, which are blood vessels where oxygen-rich blood travels to organs and tissues, it pushes on the sides of artery walls. Blood pressure is a reading of the force of how hard blood is pushing on the sides of these artery walls. High blood pressure, also called hypertension, is when this force is too high. Healthcare professionals will measure your blood pressure while you're sitting at rest with a device, usually a blood pressure cuff, which will produce two numbers. The first number is called systolic pressure, and it gauges blood pressure when the heart beats, while it's pumping blood. The second number is called diastolic pressure, and it gauges blood pressure in between heartbeats, when the heart is at rest. So an example reading might be 117 over 79, with the first number being systolic pressure, and the second number being diastolic pressure. Normal blood pressure is defined as lower than 120 for systolic and lower than 80 for diastolic. Your blood pressure will change throughout the day, being higher when you're active or under stress and lower when you're resting. The chart on the screen lists the different stages of high blood pressure along with the systolic and diastolic readings for them. High blood pressure can cause severe damage to the body over time. It can cause artery damage and narrowing by damaging the cells of the interior artery walls, which can lead to atherosclerosis or hardening of the arteries. It can damage the heart, making it work harder to pump blood. High blood pressure can also lead to damage to the brain, kidneys, and even the eyes, as well as bone loss and trouble sleeping. Some of the risk factors of having high blood pressure include age, heredity, being overweight, smoking, having high cholesterol levels, consistently being under stress, physical inactivity, and poor diet, including overconsumption of foods with a high salt or sodium content. You can do some things to help control blood pressure. Improve your diet, which may include reducing salt and increasing potassium. Get more active. Maintain a healthy weight. Find ways to manage any stress you may have. Avoid tobacco products. And limit alcohol consumption. And that, folks, be blood pressure.